Okay, hi guys. This is Chok Tagoy. So, this is our part two for our ETS2 challenge. So, the challenge was a hardcore economy mod. So, we already hold four missions in our last stream. So we will still, our goal is really have to upgrade all the garages by upgrade the trucks. And after that, we will all have this, all the map mods, unlock all these map mods, all buy all of this. Right, so let's get started. And also, I also have to add, oh right, I also have to add more of these mods later. And not really later, but in the next, in the future streams. So anyway, I have some idea like traffic mods. So right now, this is the only mod we're going to use, the economy mod, the important, really important mod for this challenge. Right? It's currently unactive. Let's confirm the changes and let's play. Now, in our last stream, we already buy a truck, and we have a loan in our bank 150,000 euros, which will be fully paid on 910 in-game days. So the only way to get another loan for this is we have to level up so that we can have a higher credit rating. So just grind and grind. Right, so this is our truck. So it's not really upgraded yet. Yes, so until we have enough money to buy the garages and trucks, we will also upgrade this engine and all this customization. All right, so first mission it is. So where are we right now? We are at I don't know, Bialystok. Right, so let's find a right market here. All right, so we need a higher price per distance. So okay, price per distance. Okay, so we can get a 1,237 for this. Sheila have a land distance of 505 kilometers. Offer a price of 750, so it will have 8 by 400 plus euros income in this. So let's try this.
Let's go.
Oh, it's already night time, so I need to sleep, guys. So I just have to cancel that delivery. We're not going to haul a night right
Let's do
now.
this.
Have to cancel this GPS. Where it is, alright.
Time to hit the road.
All right.
Drive safe. then turn left. Turn left. Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left.
Need to close the window. Alright, let's go to sleep, guys. Alright, good morning. Alright, let's find a job. Oh, this machine is still available, but it's fine. Oh, we have a better price for distance over here. So it's 0.72. Yours per kilometer. So let's do this one
instead. Time to get the job done. Turn right. Go straight. Turn left. arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
All right, our first hole in today's stream. So,
okay, here we go.
And this is our fifth hole in this challenge. Yeah, so guys, if you also want to challenge yourself, try downloading my mod. It's available in the description. You have to click the link and copy that mod folder and put it into the documents in your truck simulator 2 and paste it into mods. Then if you are inside the game, click the mod manager and use my mod as an active mod, so it will activate. Right. So let's start delivering this.
Straight. Thank you.
is Euro Truck Simulator 2. This was developed by ECS Software, and this game is available on Steam. I started playing this game just recently, just maybe last year. Months. I love challenges.
Just have to activate the microscope.
slowing down
Please
here.
mind the speed limit.
Okay, thank you for that, Mr. Navigator. Reminding me that. Alright, 50. Alston.
Go straight.
Yeah. All right. God damn it. Been ticket by red light violation. So it's just 20 euros. So I already adjust this to our per kilometer economy. But still. $20 is a lot. Since we are just earning 351 euros for this delivery. And that's the. And it's not. Also, we still have the fuel with the fuel, so. I'm just thinking that I think I just get home with 150 euros. Like, the fuel will. Fuel price of this would be a half of this delivery.
Stay right and then turn right. Turn right.
734 liters, price of 690 euros. More than half of our income already fuel. So that's why we are very safe driving, so that we won't get crashed and repair our truck. It's very difficult to recover. Damage, yep, 0%. Also in fines, traffic fines. Since I first buy my truck, we have a current money of 34,000 euros. And currently now, where I fill up my the fuel of the truck, it now has 35,104 euros. So it's more than half of the income. So I really need to try to also level up the economy fuel. I will have to level up later. That's what I'm going to do later. Here, does the store get caught? Charge us. Oh, over speed. Right. Thank God there's no police nearby. There are police automatic. Fine. We've been lucky that there's no police cars. Alright, how much is this? Alright, $6. €6. Why do I keep saying dollars? Same dollars to euros, euros is different from dollars. Maybe in the future stream I should also add some text. So that we have a counter. Or how many fines have we how much fines did we lose in our money, and also how much overall income and earnings and the profit, the cost of the gas is also. Installment for the loan I've used in 150,000 euros to buy this truck. iPhone available in 910 in-game days. Yep, so guys, if you are up to this challenge, so try my mod. It's available. So you can click the description there. There's a link. It's free. Alright. Trucks. Yeah, so much if we do a mission for a longer haul, there's a much higher experience, so we can level up faster. So leveling the long distance skill is also important, so later I will show it to you when to level up. After this delivery, and then you level up with this. And there goes my loan installment of 215 euros. Yep. So we're back to 34K. 34,000, we're just going back to 34,000 euros again. It's our last trip. But that's okay. So the important thing is you don't get a loss from all these charges. Because in the end, if we level up, if our credit limit is higher, we can loan a lot more to buy trucks and hire more drivers. Ouch, $170 for the toll gate fee. Think I need a counter for the future stream that I can see all the expenses, the earnings. And the total hauls I have hauled. toll gate. We have to slow down here again. Wow, $126 for that tour. Yeah. Goodbye, 120 euros. Now, I already said that in dollars, euros is different. Okay. 120 euros. I think if I have a lot of mistakes saying euros to dollars, I guess I'll just have to change the currency here to dollars. Close the door. Slow down. It's raining. Roads are slippery. Brake check. Thank you.
Exit right. Turn right. Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Here at our destination. Hazard lights on. Start parking. Right. Right. Fifth hole finished of this challenge. Right. So what do we get here? We get a 876 experience. Now we're talking level up. Then I'll guess I'll have to level up the eco driving. So we can have 10% fuel saved every trip. So that also adds up to more earnings for us. All right. Okay, so next mission. Oh, we're in Berlin. So next mission it is. Let's find a job here in Berlin. And let's go. No. I kind of like to do a special transport, but my truck is not cannot really hold some heavy cargoes. That's what you've seen here in the arrow. Maybe this is a heavy cargo, a special transport, but in transporting this cargo, this is a heavy type of cargo, so we need a powerful truck for this. So my truck is not yet upgraded, so we just had to do a regular haul for now. So this motor oil, 18 tons. 311. Oh, okay. I can, it just only costs 0.40 euros per kilometer. You don't have any profit for hauling this. So maybe maybe I'll if I'll just have to go for to this factory, then maybe they have a double trailers so that it will increase the price of this contract to haul. So yeah, that's what we do. So if we don't have any options, we'll just have to sleep because it's already 4:05 p.m. But
Okay,
yeah.
here we go.
Oh, there's the horse over there.
Turn left. Turn left. Stay left and then turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
Let's see if there have same option here for double trailers.
Finally, we are here.
Right, let's see here. Oh no, there's no options. Well, I guess I'll just have to sleep for the night. Or I kind of want to do a special transport, but my truck's not gonna cannot hold this trailer up. It's kind of big. Yes, it's 60 tons. No, not a chance. We'll just have to sleep for the night and reset the contracts in Berlin. All right, so here we go.
Drive safe. Turn right. stay right, and then turn right. Turn right. Straight. Go straight. Stay right, and then turn right. Finding new route.
Close the doors, turn up the engine, and go to sleep. Alright guys, just a moment, I just have to take a quick break, so I'll just stick around, just a moment. Alright guys, back. So let's start. Let's start our sixth hole. I have to find a job here. So let's see now. Oh no. Still don't have any enough. What should I do with this one? Maybe I'll just try to hold this. It's just 45 tons. So yep, that's what we're just going to do, guys. Can't get enough getting a profit from this hole. So instead, I just had to do this special transport instead, and hope that I will don't have to crash or get stuck. Get stuck while hauling this one because it's very heavy. So we just have to play safe and try this 45 tons special transport. Right. Yep, I know. But let's try. We don't have any choice.
Time to get the job done. Go straight. Go straight. Turn left.
Yeah, so guys, if you also want me to play in American Truck
This is
Simulator,
where
I
it
can
ends.
also do a challenge. You can also make a mod, a hardcore economy mod on that game also. But for now, we'll just have to stick with DPS 2.
Let's do this.
Because in real talk, I kind of like the trucks in American Truck. They're kind of big. I love to drive them. Since I have started in ETS 2 and of this challenge, so I just have to start from ETS 2. So if you also want, if you also want to try to also challenge me on the American Truck Simulator for this economy mod, I can also do that. All right. So this is the special transport. So I have to transport this and follow
Okay, let's find a new
the
route.
right, just a moment here. And I have to follow the traffic car. So far, so good. Wait. Where's the exit? Oh no, no. Oh no, there's the exit the other way. The exit is in the other way. And I can put. Well, I don't want the control arm to try to squeeze myself through there. I'm very. so I'll just have to follow this.
Turn right.
Oh, where is the? Yeah, there we go. That van.
Stay left, then turn left.
While checking the back.
Turn left.
Check the gameplay here for a minute. Alright, so I am just checking if the realistic fuel consumption up. It's not check, so we'll have to check this for more challenging. That it's more challenging. Why? Because if you check the realistic fuel consumption, so if you're hauling a bigger cargo, so it cost much more fuel rather than if you uncheck this. So the game will just have to follow the distance rather than the RPM of the engine. So if the engine is if the truck is hauling a bigger cargo, so it will cost a lot more fuel to pump that. All right, so check, we have to check this one. All right, the only exception to this challenge is the fatigue simulation. At any time we can do whatever we want, so we can hold it for a day and daytime.
Stay right.
So yeah, guys, just try my economy mod there. It's down in the description of this live stream. If you want to also challenge yourself, playing a hardcore economy mod for China. It's free. And if you are using a map mod, just put it above all of your map mods. So it will be working. It will also be working when you have a map mod.
Speed limit.
to get damage.
Roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. Stay right.
All right. I think we have to go here.
Sound.
Tunnels finished. Can we do, yes, and also we did a level up there. So kind of want to have a bonus here. So high value cargo. So high value cargo is valuable. Okay, high value just in time. It's kind of okay, but I kind of do want to level up the long distance first so we can deliver anywhere. A longer distances for delivery equals to high level of experience, higher level of experience, I mean. All right, so we do have find something to write here. 163, okay, can do that. So
let's go.
This is now our seventh hole for this challenge. I really do need a counter for this stream. Maybe in the future stream I could do that. Maybe later.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. was a nice ride. Time to hit the road. Let's go.
Click the wrong button. Right. Seventh hole. Let's go.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
views here are very great. And wait till you see
Get
when
ready to
I
turn left.
had, when soon the future streams, I will add some map mods like Poland rebuilding mods.
Turn right.
It will be a lot more more sceneries and beautiful details in this profile. But for now, I just have to start with the base since this is still our second stream. And yeah, we are still holding in a seventh hole in this challenge, our seventh mission. So yeah. Alright, here's the ticket again. So how much will it cost here? It's 81 euros. Let's check. Because there are some times that there are some there are some cars that want to cut me off there. I took damage. So I always check at this right side of this road. really need to plan in advance this speed limit. That I can be ready to slow down before the speed limit comes. Oh, there's a lot of toll gates here in Poland. $7. So just one hole, we just paid 197 euros for the two toll gates to deliver this cargo. Yep, and we just only earned 300 for this job, $344 euros. 144 euros for this. So just that's more than 30% less. To mention, there's a gas.
Stay right.
Still have to the gas cost also. Important thing is we don't have to lose any money.
Exit right.
The only goal is to buy more garage and trucks here is to loan from the bank. So we need to level up to rank up more experience, so that our credit limit will be higher. We can loan up to more than half a million euros or more. High credit limit. So right now I don't know what level will be the next credit limit is. It's take a very long while until we have loan more. And I need to get a loan of 280,000 euros since I still to upgrade the garage is worth 180,000, and they also the truck. I also have to buy a truck for also 100,000 euros, and to find a driver. And also that driver, I re also need
Get ready to turn
him
left.
or her to level up since the first few holes of that we of our hard
Turn
drivers
right.
the driver is still in a liability to us since we do get a negative income for that driver. We have to level him up or whatever his gender will be, his or her, that he can become an asset later on. So yeah,
Stay right and then turn right.
so taking quite a long time to achieve my goal to buy all the
Turn right.
garages and all the trucks. So if you like this challenge, guys, I can really download my mod. I already share it in the description down below this live stream. It's free. Have to download that and copy that mod into your documents folder and your trucks folder too, and paste it into the mods folder inside your trucks folder too in the documents section. And yeah, if you have any mods, just like map mod, you just
Stay
have to
low,
put that
then turn left.
economy mod above any map mods
Turn left.
or tracks. Any truck mod so that our the mod will work.
over now.
And also, if you don't know about this game, this game is available on Steam. So you just have to download this game first if you don't own this one. Right. Alright, our 7th hole of this challenge is finished. Okay, so let me check here. No, we need above 0.50 euros per kilometer to accept that contract, but below 50, nope. You get a loss for it in your income, so we just have to check here. There's some more than 50 euros in lots, so yeah, I guess there's a call here. Alright, here it is. Oh, it is 14 tons. Okay, let's do this.
Drive safe.
And this will be our last haul for this stream. And maybe later, in a few hours, I will go back and stream for more. So we have to, because we have to finish this challenge. Even if it takes, months maybe. Depending on my playing time. And not only that, I'm also planning to challenge all of the map mods, all the garages of map mods, to purchase all of them. Yep, it's gonna take a very long time.
Right.
Because technically I'm playing the ATS. I also use map mods on my profile to play. Because I love bigger is better. There are a lot of mods here in ATS. That's the advantage of this game since this game is already 9 years.
Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
And there are still a lot of. Is now finished. And there's still a lot of mods that is still creating this. So the map is still growing. All the map mods.
Okay, here we go.
Not only a map mod, but there are also some trucks, buses, some AI traffic, all of them. But the modding community in this game is very active.
Ready to roll.
Don't own this, so if it happens you have bought this game on Steam, you won't regret it.
Stay right.
It's the best.
Turn right.
It's the best bang for your buck.
Right. left.
Okay, go on. Challenge. So maybe later, if I stream, maybe in a few hours, I will have to hit some counter.
Get ready to turn right.
Here, so that we do have a
turn
some
right.
Information on how many holes we already do in this challenge, and also our starting money. We get a if we did a increase or a loss, so you can see up there. Yep, in the future we don't have to miscalculate our estimation, our money. Live streaming only here in Facebook.
Then continue straight.
I do plan to also stream on YouTube while also streaming here also on Facebook.
Go straight.
Since there are also a lot of EPS communities in the YouTube. want for a race. I really want to be sick. I really want to make my goal. I really do want to fulfill my goal here. My goal is that purchase all of the garages and upgrade it to the highest level. Also, fill it with all the trucks in every garages. While having a hardcore economy mod, which I have earned very little. Game that I really want. I really want to step up a notch. They're very hard challenge or at some achievements. You know? Yeah, it was the first time if you are playing this on a vanilla economy. It's just so easy. Just a few hours of gameplay, you can already have more than a few trucks and a lot of garages have bought, since the average per kilometer here in ETS2 is 10 euros per kilometer. But I want even harder, so I just search the internet and find the average salary of truck drivers every deliveries. That's why it's 100 times. It's 100 times much lesser than what SES implemented on this game. But the price of the trucks are very accurate, and also the damage. So I also did some changes on the damage of trucks. So I just removed the wear damage, since the damage of the truck is the damage of the trucks is also great. So if you just have to a minor crash here, you can have a lot of time recovering that loss for repairing your truck. So if you put that in perception and just remove the wear damage. Just try my mod. It's just free. Just click the link and download it. Try it. Wow. God damn. Stupid drivers. cut me off, that motherfucking car. Sorry about my language. Heavens. What the F? So good. This is already the 8th hole of this challenge, and I don't have any experience crashes. I hope it well, I hope that just stream, that no crashes every stream will. Also be continuing. There are moves for our achievement to purchase all the garages and build it with all the trucks and the drivers. Yeah, speaking of drivers and trucks, is there I didn't even search for it. There is some limits on how many drivers you want to hire. Maybe there's no limit. I don't know. Just have to find it out. If there is a limit, we'll just have to buy more trucks. Just truck. We'll just have to build all of the garages.
Please mind the speed limit.
We're kind of close in our destination. Discovered.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
So there's a safety around about here.
Exit now.
Thank you.
Turn right. Turn left. Turn left. Here we are, safe and sound.
Tight. Squeeze over here. Right. I need to back this up. Slowly but surely. No crashes. As much as possible. Go back up. Hazards on. Reverse. Go. Alright. Done. 8 holes done. We level up within this 251. Nope, didn't, not close. All right, so guys, end our stream for today. Maybe later I will be also streaming. So see you later. Maybe later I'll have to put some counters here so we don't have to miscount the total holes we've been on this holding, and also the starting money. So I have to put here. So I'll just have to modify this stream later. So right now, thank you for watching. I'll see you soon, guys. Bye bye.